Well, I'm very happy that we have three new foreign players. They're very eager, of course, to contribute now to the better results. We got more players available, we got stronger players available. Of course, they're very anxious to start tomorrow, and of course, many people, they want to see what quality they possess. But at the moment, the most important is the 3 points tomorrow, because it's the last match of the first round, and with the 3 points we know that we can get a decent position when we start the second round. After that, we got a little bit of time also to work in the new players a little bit longer. So hopefully Fabiano gets his naturalisatie as well, and then we have a team that is ready for the second round. Football is always when you don't get the desired result, to show that you can come back stronger and stronger, and that is what I like about our team. Despite that we did not win and we lost unnecessary points with a lot of conditions that I already have mentioned, we have not played with the strongest team many times. I think that the players show the character, they show the mentality, they show the will to make sure that Persie will climb in the table again.
Persiapannya sudah sangat baik. Kita ada cukup waktu pada saat persiapan menghadapi Sleman setelah dari Badak Lampung. Kondisi fisik sudah oke, insya Allah. Secara mental juga anak-anak saya rasa sudah siap untuk pertandingan melawan Sleman. Ya, mudah-mudahan Nick bisa memberikan banyak hal positif buat tim. Karena kita tahu juga dia datang dari top league. Ya, mudah-mudahan bisa banyak memberikan kontribusi yang positif buat Persib, buat kita nanti di pertandingan. Pemain baru, formasi baru, saya rasa harapannya tetap sama, biasa memberikan hal yang positif itu pasti, karena auranya kan pasti berbeda. Ya, mudah-mudahan kita bisa dapat hasil yang positif. Insya Allah, dan harus kita semua punya tekad yang sama. Selalu mau keluar dari situasi seperti ini, ya insya Allah besok mudah-mudahan kita bisa dapat hasil yang positif, 3 poin, karena bagus buat kita nanti memulai putaran kedua.